So I was getting really frustrated this morning because I was like, I'll load in my footage into my computer before I go take a shower. And then like things kept going wrong and it was taking too long and I was flipping out and I was like, argh. Now it's 9:30, I'm showered, great. But I don't know. Originally I thought maybe I'll go to the park and go to the farmer's market and just chill in the park and edit my video, but it's hot out and this also took so freaking long. It's 9:30 now. I kind of still want to go to the farmer's market, but then I'm just gonna spend money and I'm not trying to spend money, but I also don't want to spend all day inside. I don't flippin' know. Vlog has been edited and now I'm going to clean some bits of the kitchen because our kitchen is currently disgusting. Also, we're moving in 2 months. Less than 2 months. So I'm trying to do some like cleany things. Like,
Just look at this.
we've been really bad at keeping the insides of these bad boys clean. So I'm gonna attempt that now. And we had so many dishes that I did a load in the dishwasher, just opened it so it could dry, and we still have all that. Yay! Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. All right, second load of dishes in the dishwasher. Sink looking pretty fancy. Those boys soaking. Now to the grocery store. I need to know if this is the proper outfit. Oh yeah, it doesn't look that bad. We've got an outfit. Okay. It is stupidly hot outside. Oh my God. I'm glad that I didn't go into town this morning because this is nuts. So I'm actually doing more than groceries. When I got my hair dyed blonde, she accidentally overcharged me, and so like she messaged me and she's like, "Hey, I overcharged you. We can you stop in basically and get like your refund." There's a couple times where I was like, I was gonna stop, and then I forgot, or there was like other reasons why I didn't. And then one time I did stop, the person wasn't there that could do it. So I was like, "Oh, well, I'm going this way. I might as well just go there." And it made me super anxious, but it was like $50 worth of a refund, so I wasn't gonna just not. And then I stopped and got gas because this was my weekend to get gas. And now I'm at the grocery store. How did I go grocery shopping last weekend and still have this much? That's the first time I've ever been in that grocery store without a mask, like ever in my life. Well, I think we might have gone to this grocery store when we visited Savannah, but you get it. You get it. Also, weighed myself on the way out because it's where the weighing machine is. 234. So I think that's 1 pound more than last time. But I was like convinced that I've been like gaining a bunch of weight in the past week. So that's nice. I'm currently making a mini pizza, so I don't know how long I'm gonna be doing this, but I'm gonna start scrubbing these things with this cute little scrubber. And I will show you before and after. Before, I don't imagine getting all this off. It just doesn't feel right. I don't know. So this isn't working. For our other attempt, we are going to get bathroom cleaner from my bathroom and spray it in there because my mom said that also might work. Got my beautiful beer, this beautiful coffee stain, and this beautiful cheap pizza. I haven't had one of these in a long time. The nostalgia is real. I've supposedly already watched this, according to my Netflix, but we're gonna see if I remember it.
My first impression of Enoch was no, I wasn't attracted to him in that way. For me, it wasn't like he's the most handsome thing in the whole world. I was attracted to his energy, his happiness, his personality. But I couldn't believe how beautiful his wives were. I was like, holy hell, those are two of the most beautiful women I've ever seen in my life.
Girl, you gay!
But it wasn't that way with him.
You gay! Something is wrong and I don't know what it is. But I do hear thunder outside, which is a good sign. So I like laid in bed and like kind of took a nap for a little bit. I put on my corpse hoodie to finally take like a quality picture in the daylight. Still not that great.
I'm feeling a little bit better, I guess. I thought about going for a walk, but I think it's still ungodly hot out. So I don't want to do that. I'm just so overwhelmed by like everything and nothing at the same time. And I don't know what I'm supposed to do about it. Because nothing feels like the right option. I was trying to be productive. That didn't feel like the right option. So I took a nap. That didn't feel like the right option. Last time I went somewhere to get out of the house, I bought a Switch. So I'm not trying to do that today. I feel like Saturdays usually go really fast, but this Saturday has been going really slow. Why do I always have to be doing something?
I played Mario World for like an hour. I spent the morning watching Vampire Diaries and now I'm in a fog. Good job, Abby. You know that happens when you just sit and watch crap. Vampire Diaries is not crap. I'm on season 8 now. It's kind of crap. But you know what I mean. And I have a headache. Marsh and I might go to the beach today, but it also looks like rain. My Google told me it was supposed to rain. I need to get out of this crap head. I made coffee cake this morning. Would you like to see it? Coffee cake. I think I'm going to clean up the mess that I made for my laundry. Get out of my crap head. I picked up the kitchen. I started loading dishes and I filled up my laundry. And I'm still in the head. You know how like in Harry Potter, when they get petrified? That just sounds like I'm scared. Is that the same thing? I don't know. When they get like that, that's kind of what it feels like. I'm just foggy. This neat trick you got.
You filming me?
Yeah.
Well, the story behind this trick is that my dad is 6'5 and weighs almost 300 pounds. He's lost weight, but he's got these big old mitts. And I guess his dad used to do that to him, but when he does it, he shoots it like halfway across the pool, and he used to just squirt me in the face all the time, so I finally had enough, and I was like, fuck you, Dad, I'm gonna learn how to do it too. And now I just do it back at him, but it's not enough, so I just do it to other people to fulfill my rage and just keep the...
I can't do it now, my phone!
Yeah, to fulfill my inner rage behind it.
Good job.
You're welcome.
I'm proud of you.
Hey, thanks.
Chilling in the pool.
I'm proud of myself.
Cool.
Wow. I was like, do I plug my nose? Do I not? Do I need to plug my nose?
Because I am a baby.
I was going to dunk you, but then I was like, nah, I might go under two.
I don't know why my room just looks so peaceful right now. I'm really in love with it right now. Most of the afternoon slash early evening, I just had a wicked headache. It's finally gone. Thank God. Don't know if it was the ibuprofen, the coffee, or the laying down, but it was something.
That's the boy that's infatuated with Marsh. And kind of hit on me. Just so we're clear.
I was just looking at myself in the mirror, as you do, and my, oh, you can't see. My nose is red, and my face is a little bit, it's like I got some sun not here today. In the year that I've lived here, almost year, I've gone back and forth between having my fairy lights on over there and having them not on. Well, today I was just laying here and they're not on, and I think I'm going to try without them tonight. I've been spending some time looking at apartments today, so my phone is very low on battery, so I'm walking to my car to get that. It's really hot. Also though, it's a good thing I got a closed parking spot today. I wanted to go swimming, but it looks very dark. Marsh, did you murder somebody?
Did I murder somebody?
Yeah, for that head. Oh?
Is it your twin?
Yeah.
You didn't eat them in the womb?
I didn't do her hair tight enough, but that's okay.
That's long hair.
It is, but I didn't do it tight enough for her hair. So when you put it down, to bumps.
It looks nice, though.
Back in the box for you.
She whipped her hair back and forth. She whipped her hair back and forth.
Is this gonna freak you out? Can I do this?
No, she's in the box. That's fine. And she's out of the box.
Out of box. Out of box.
That's the one I wouldn't like.
Oh, hello. Just sitting here in darkness editing a YouTube video. Because why turn on my light if I'm going to turn it off in like 15 minutes? I don't need to. I might need to. Anywho, I can see the end of this Among Us video. I'm on like the last 2.5 minutes. I can see the end. It's been a month now. I don't know. I just wasn't like inspired to do this one. I don't know. It's also longer than my other ones. This one is 11 and a half minutes, and my other ones have been like 7-ish. So, I would be done if it was normal. Bedtime.
Sorry, please. I'm just a regular girl looking for love.
Yes, Katie.
I went a little ballsy today. I never wore something like this to work. Oh. Scary. Very scary. What a look. My pants are soaking wet. I'm tired and I do not want to be here. There's also somebody looking at me. Yeah. That's a lot of water. The door won't open.
So a couple of things. One, I'm about to get on a phone call with a job that I got offered slash accepted I'm asking a bunch of questions, 5 questions, but I'm also asking if they would consider paying me a little bit more. I'm very scared, nervous. We'll see if I do it. I don't know. So I'm gonna do that in like 10 minutes. I'll let you know how it goes. But also, I got some more towels. Do you wanna see them? These are not my words. These are the words that was on it. I don't know what it means, but it's not the words that are important. They're crooked. That's not the words that are important. It's the tangerine. They don't sell this color anymore. And I saw them like in back stock, you know, and there was like a few left. And I was like, oh, tangerine bath towels. I want them. And then they got all sold. But look at here. Now we got some tangerine bath sheets for me. Just two. Is it? Yeah, it's crooked. I got some leggings too. Not from this store, but yeah. Where's the other towel? This gorgeous mint beach towel, which they also don't sell anymore. But I freaking love the color. It's mint. I love the mint. What's wrong with it? Well, I don't know what's wrong with it, but let's just... We don't embroider things like this. Maybe it was an example, a sample. It says, why put off doing what you're gonna do anyhow? And I think those are words to live by.
I asked, and he said it's definitely a possibility, and that he would talk to the other guy that he needed to talk to. But it seemed very positive. If they don't change the salary, still good. If they do change the salary, I'll be making about 10K more than what I do now a year. I'm whispering because I don't know if I should talk about it. So I'm talking about it quietly.
My first! What the? What's up?
There's a crab on the wall. Well, that's up to you.
I mean, is he vibing, do you think? Or do you think he deserves...
Oh, he moved a little. Oh. Do not bring him near me, please.
Why not?
How does he climb on the wall?
He's got grabby hands.
He's like a spider. Oh, hello, sir. You and your cute little face. How cute. I think crabs are cute. But no. I don't want to hold him, please. You are his new wall. You are his new wall.
There you go.
Goodbye, Mr. Krabs.
So Marsh and I went to an actual movie theater tonight to see an actual movie. What? And I didn't have to wear a mask because I'm vaccinated. We saw In the Heights. It was so good.
Now, In the Heights is obviously a musical written by Lin-Manuel Miranda, and it was made into a movie. It was supposed to release last summer, but COVID. So we got it this summer, which is great. I enjoyed it. My hair is a little crazy. I had heard like a handful of songs from In the Heights before this, but I'd never listened to the whole soundtrack or album, and I'd never watched like a bootleg or like a production of any sort of the show. So like a handful of the songs, and then like a slight knowledge of stuff that goes on in the show, but like I didn't even know most of it. Like I knew tidbits, like important factoids, but not.
Oh gosh. We apologize for technical
difficulties. We are plugged in to Abby's charger currently. It was beautiful, like culturally, like gorgeous, so gorgeous. And the music was great. The movie itself was great. I really liked some of the artistic choices that they did. But yeah, really, like the most beautiful thing about it was just the celebration of culture. And like it's about people of like Dominican Republic, Puerto Rican, Cuban, like those kinds of ancestries. Like those ancestries. There's another one that they like went through, or ethnicities, nationalities. I'm really bad at words. I'm so sorry. Please help me learn. I need to learn. I'm a white basic bitch and I need to learn things. But I'm always afraid I'm gonna say the wrong things, so then I just don't say things. But it was culturally beautiful and just a celebration. And like, I think it's something that people need to see almost. It's just, I grew up in a small town, almost completely white, Iowa, you know? It's like, I know nothing. And it's not like this movie was like a history lesson or anything, but it's just, it's nice to see other people's cultures being celebrated, and I wish I had a culture to celebrate, and like, I'm sure I do, like, whatever, like I'm German, Irish, and Danish. Okay, I could pick any of those cultures and celebrate them. That's all. It's a really good movie. Really good.
I am finally exporting this freaking video. It's the Among Us video from what date? 5/8? That was a freaking month ago. Over a month ago.